In this illustration, we'll analyze the rolling with the sliding of a cylinder on an inclined plane. Here we are given that a cylinder is placed on an inclined plane as shown in figure 1, and it is observed that cylinder starts sliding when inclined plane is at an angle theta, that means this angle theta is the angle of repose. And it is saying if the cylinder is now placed sideways, it starts a pure rolling, and it is observed that it starts sliding when the inclination angle is increased to phi. And here we are required to find the value of 10 theta by 10 phi. So here in solution, we can write in figure 1, this angle theta, here we can write as theta is the angle of repose at which on incline, when we place a body, it starts sliding. So, in this case, we can write the value of friction coefficient is equals to 10 theta. And now, in figure 2, we are considering phi as an angle at which the body starts sliding along with rolling. So, we can write, if we draw the free body diagram of this cylinder, here we can see it is experiencing mg sin theta along the incline, and for pure rolling, if we consider friction to be acting in a backward direction, here we can write if its acceleration is a, and angular acceleration we consider as alpha is equals to a by r, then at the angle phi or at the angle theta equals to phi, we can say the friction approaches to the value mu n. Here we can write this happens at theta is equals to phi because it starts sliding. So we can write in figure 2 for pure rolling of cylinder, we use, in this situation, we can write mg sin phi, here I am taking theta is equals to phi, minus friction is equals to ma, and rotational motion is due to friction, so it is fr is equals to half mr square multiplied by a by r. Here r gets cancelled out, and adding these two equations, if this first equation, the second, then 1 plus 2 will result mg sin phi is equals to 3 by 2 ma. And this is giving us the value of acceleration is equals to 2 by 3 g sin phi. That is the acceleration of the cylinder if we substitute it in equation 2. Here we can see from equation 2, the value of friction we are getting is 1 by 3 mg sin phi, that is the value of friction. And as it is the value at which the cylinder just starts sliding, so this must be equals to mu n, which is mu mg cos phi. And this is giving us the value of mu is equals to 1 by 3 tan phi. And here we are having the value of mu as 10 theta. This implies we'll get the value of 10 theta upon 10 phi is equals to 1 by 3. That is the result of this problem.